We're going to be playing PvC 2. This is actually later than I should have posted this. But, yeah. I actually made a video that was trying to do this, but then my sister came in. I finished the piñata, which is terrible. So, yeah. Come on! And yeah, is where I left it off. Okay. Finished. Okay. Whew. I didn't think there were gonna actually be chickens. I know. I should have gotten the lightning breed. She got the lightning breed to zap those chickens. Blah. Bag of coins. It's better than bag of imps. They're coins. True. Spend no more than 500. How am I gonna do that? happened. I'm gonna have to do something that doesn't cost that much and doesn't really do that much. I'm gonna have to go full out kernel port. That's the only thing. I can go with the zero ones. Zero. I don't need that though. What don't I need? That's zero. Are you zero? No, that's 50. I'm just gonna. We did it! We got a trophy. Pick it up. That was really hard to do because I only got to use only like zeros, 25s, and 100. I couldn't do more because I just want to do better. Shovel Park. Get an additional 25% of sun cost back when shoveling up plants. Yes! We have enough time to do another one. Plant a boomerang. Oh. This is what we did last time. We did it. We got a melon thing. Melon bolt does heavy damage to groups of zombies. Cool. We have enough time to do another one. Let's do this. That's a bull. Looks weird. Boom, boom. Okay. Boom, boom. Boom, boom. Thank you. Finally. Okay. Bag of coins again. Unlock Talmud. The Talmud? Okay. Let's exit the map. Okay. We got a quest complete. Hold on. First date. Talmud. That's not Talmud. That's right. Oh, there it is. Talmud. Okay, quest complete. Unlock melon pot. Thank you. Boom. That's a melon bird. And that's the, what's it called? Lightning Leaf. Okay. Okay. Well, everyone, that's gonna be all for today. Goodbye. Hope to see you soon in another video. If you can, if you can't, excuse me. And goodbye.